In this video, we will explain the Convert to Curves option. Using Edit Nodes, you can completely change the shape of any design part. For special objects though, such as lettering, monograms, and ready-made shapes, this works rather differently. When you edit a text object using Node Editor, you only have some special control handles under each character. Using these nodes, you can only reposition the characters. For monogram, you can only edit the shape of the monogram template. In the same way, when working with ready-made shapes, each shape has only some special control handles. Take for example this star shape. Using this node, you can adjust the ray size, while using this one, you can change the start angle. This one can be used to change the size and proportion of the shape, as easily as you designed it. Finally, this node at the center can be used to reposition the star shape. But what if you want to manually change the shape anyway? To do that, you need to use the Convert to Curves option. You can find the Convert to Curves option on the right-click menu. When you right-click on any object like the ones described previously, letters, monograms, and ready-made shapes, or under the Convert menu, provided that you have selected such an object. After using Convert to Curves, you may edit the shape of the star as you would with a normal curve object. Likewise for these text objects. You can now edit their shape as you would with any usual design part. One thing you should have in mind, though, is that the converted objects are now line objects. This practically means that in this case, you can't change the font of this text object anymore.